Hey, what's the number?
To here?
Yeah.
I don't know. Dude, what's happening? So,
well, the bikes are ready. I armor all the seats and wax the handle grips, and so they're ready for the new riders.
Now, what is this here?
This is what we refer to as a buffalo.
Okay.
Hey! So what Russ does is he says, hey, give me a hand to do this stuff, and then he picks up the video camera and watches me work.
Woo! Like it.
Woo-hoo!
Okay, this is the pre-party. Now, it looks worse on video, but actually we're keeping it clean, right?
Clean.
Okay, good. Okay, this is our, there's the drums here. Yeah. Oh, shoot. So what are you doing?
What I'm doing is I'm cleaning the filter which goes in my motorcycle. Notice, come over this one. As the air enters the filter, this needs to be clean because this air goes into the combustion chamber. So if it's dirty, it doesn't get enough. So what I did was I cleaned it. Now it's clean.
Cool.
Now it'll run really well.
Good deal.
Okay,
thanks.
See you later.
Okay, see you. I'm making a documentary.
Oh yeah.
Welcome to Kelso Valley. We're going to play some blues here. We got a couple new members of the band. We got Josh here on bass. And we're going to play a little song. This was written in 1943 during the war. Take it away.
Yeah! Let's get pumped!
Got some stage fright here, so here we go.
Yeah, I don't like, I didn't like. If it was a four stroke, I wouldn't mind, but the two strokes are good.
Yeah, he said he'd do it.
This thing starts so much easier in neutral than it does in gear. Don't give it any gas when you're starting it.
Okay, it's really heavy, man.
You gotta kick it like you need.
Okay, explain what's happening.
What I'm doing here is starting the bike for...
Okay, solid, right there.
Thank you.
Oh, there it is. Watch! They're jumping. If they go off the trail, it doesn't matter. They just keep
it. These times I got faulty that I don't like. That's a good monster, though.
Thank you.
up, buddy? How you doing?
Hola!
How are we doing?
Pretty good.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh, we're going that way.
All right.
We're going to the junkyard.
Let me get
my matches. I got matches in my work.
Be back tomorrow.
Here we go off into the sunset. Well,
hope they lube their chain.
Oh yeah.